Hi friends, this is Steel Fairy, and I am recording sort of an impromptu channel update video because I am very happy. I sort of was hoping to get new channel art for a while now because the one I had been using was just a picture of a clover, which I go by Clover as a nickname in real life. So it kind of worked for a while, but since my Let's Play name is Steel Fairy, I was hoping to actually have a Steel Fairy as my mascot. So I was thinking, ooh, robotic fairy, good idea. And, well, I finally received new channel art, and I'm planning on using this mascot in the upcoming co-op Let's Play that I'm going to be doing with Iron Pika the Pikachu, and so you can look forward to that, but I'm just really happy with how this turned out, and I commissioned it from one of my friends on Gaia Online. Yeah, laugh it up, I use Gaia Online, whatever, but anyway, and I think it came out really, really well. So if you like it and want to check out some other art by the same person, I will be including a link in the description to the DeviantArt page. And then you can check out some other work. There's a lot of Sonic fan art, like Sonic the Hedgehog. So if you like Sonic, then definitely check it out. But, and there's some Pokemon stuff too. Lots of Lucario pictures, and they're all so cute. But anyway, I'm very happy with how this turned out. So I just wanted to do this channel update video to let you guys know what's going on, because you might be confused at the sudden change for the channel art, and letting you know that this will be used in the co-op Let's Play that's coming soon. And yeah, I just think it looks really cool, and I'm very excited to record with Iron Pika. He's very good at a lot of different games, and the game that we're recording is my favorite game of all time, so no spoilers, I'm not gonna tell you. You'll have to wait and see, but yeah, I'm really happy because it's my favorite game, and he asked me to do the co-op with him because he's like, you probably know a lot more about this game than I do. So yeah, I'm happy. It's coming soon. You better watch out. But anyway, I hope you all enjoy the new channel art as much as I do. I'm planning on using the cropped picture for the actual icon, but you'll be seeing the full-size drawing for channel update videos like this one, and for the co-op Let's Play, and all kinds of cool stuff. So anyway, thank you for watching, and sorry for the suddenness, but, you know, had to be done. I hope you love this as much as I do. Anyways, until next time. Bye!